An absolute legend in my estimation. The greatest WWE superstar of all time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Without a doubt, one of the greatest competitors in WrestleMania history.
There's a reason he earned the name Big Match John. Second competitor to ever reach double-digit wins at the Showcase of the Immortals. In fact, many would say one of the biggest wins in Cena's WrestleMania career is when he defeated The Rock at WrestleMania 29 for the WWE Championship.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money to Make matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also in the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds.
Synonymous. This man here, Hulk Hogan, main evented 8 of the first 9 WrestleManias, including the biggest main event in WrestleMania history against Andre the Giant.
Defeated the Macho Man Randy Savage when the Mega Powers exploded at WrestleMania 5. Had one of the greatest WrestleMania matches in WWE history against The Rock at WrestleMania 18.
And most recently co-hosted WrestleMania 37 alongside WWE Global Ambassador Titus O'Neil.
Hulk Hogan should have a great WrestleMania this time, as long as he remembers the name of the venue.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's going to power him through this match. And by the way, what you going to do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. Support and adoration is what pushes Cena to give his absolute all in every match. The louder they cheer tonight, the more trouble his opponent's in. Cena's coming in tonight with a lot of motivation from the C-Nation. Goes into the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
Hogan winning that exchange. Sequence of reversals there. Given John Cena's long and storied career, there's plenty of tape to study if you're his opponent. Does that put Cena at a disadvantage?
Buckle, if you're smart, you come in.
His shoulders are down! No, he kicks out.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
I had that well scouted.
Catches Cena with a counter. He's got him scouted. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, here's a cover.
Two. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He thought he had it.
Hulkster has flight in mind.
From the top, double axe handle cats.
Ah,
What a counter.
And another counter.
He just punched him in the chest.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh, saw it coming.
Giving his all for the C Nation tonight. They're loving this.
Big reversal from the Hulkster. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Walk in the jaw.
Big boot. Vicious.
He stops the count.
And that cuts Cena right off.
Ooh.
Oh, what the
hell? All the way to the floor.
Now John asserting control.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he? This match may be nearing its ending. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Suplex delivered.
Four.
Gets him with the counter.
Hogan weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, just turn that around.
The Hulkster continues to survive.
And Hogan falling victim. Cena with a shoulder. Oh, and the comeback gets shut down.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Cena dodges out of that.
Face first.
Look at this raw power for the win.
Two. To be honest, I am baffled right now.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He gets out of the way.
Oh, hello.
DDT.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Well, look out.
Hogan getting out of harm's way. What is Cena thinking?
Well, wait a minute. No, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
The energy this arena produced when Hogan kicked out is palpable.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count.
Cena telling him.
Critical time. Putting the pressure on now. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's desperately swinging wildly, able to break the leg lock.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, right to the throat.
And Hogan gets stonewalled.
Military press!
Yeah.
shifts it back onto him.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two.
Cena's still in it.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Big four. And Cena is being run. Cena with a shoulder tackle. And his offense meets a brick wall. Cena warned him off.
Really just landed it.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole. Off the counter. Elbow drop.
But here's it.
Direct kick. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
Lands an elbow.
From the middle rope.
Torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
He turns it around. Jokes. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission and overcoming. Oh, stomach. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in. Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out?
He's got to find a way out fast, desperately crawling toward the rope.
The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Yeah. Nice running crossbody.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Big boot. Vicious. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Cena's looking absolutely powerful.